Hi friends, Miggi from Figma here. Today we're going to create a sticker-like effect for our vector illustrations using the offset vector tool in Figma Draw. So let's go. I'm going to begin here with my illustration. This is currently grouped together. If you take a look at the layers panel, you will see that we have this group squid with all of the objects inside of it. I'm going to duplicate that group. I'm going to hit Command D duplicate so you can see that we have this extra one here. Going to go ahead and hide the top one, and we're going to select the bottom one. Next, I'm going to take the bottom object and we're going to create a union object. This is going to take all of those vectors, create it as a single union. I'm going to come over here to my Boolean operations and we're going to choose flatten. So that's going to flatten the graphic out. We're then going to go to this option, offset vector. If we get in closer here, we could see when we choose offset vector by default, it's going to expand the object. We can contract or expand the offset. We can even choose to round off some of the corners. If you're seeing some very sharp corners from that offset, you can choose to round those corners as they expand out. I'm going to pick a value here of 16 and we're going to press OK. This is going to be a destructive operation, meaning that you won't be able to change it after the fact. So I highly recommend duplicating the layers that you are working with. Now that we are back out here, I'm going to change the fill color to be white. And we're going to make visible the original artwork layer that we had. So if we take a look at our layers panel, we can see that we now have our squid and we're going to have our outline. You can see that the outline is now around the entire object. If you wish, you can select the outline layer, head on over to effects and choose drop shadow. Now we can apply the drop shadow to get like a nice dimensional effect. That looks pretty good. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you found that helpful. And as always, happy designing.